Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. In this video we're talking about a service called Firefly 3. So this one is found at this website right over here. It's a web-based self-hosted finance tool for tracking income, expenses and budgets using double entry bookkeeping. It supports multiple currencies including crypto and offers reports, tags and JSON API, says XDA developers. You host it on Docker or a server like AWS, keeping data private. Sounds powerful, but setup's not a breeze. Let's explore. So this one rocks for tech-savvy users. It's privacy-focused and storing no data in the cloud and supports bank imports via NordiGen for 2,500-plus banks. Users on Hacker News love its detailed reports and automation rules for categorizing transactions. Also, Reddit slash self-hosted praises its piggy bank goals and multi-currency support. I set it up on Docker in an hour. Total control feels amazing. Now, in terms of the challenges, of course, it's not perfect. Setup is complex, Docker, SQLite, all Maria database knowledge is a must, and Reddit users gripe about tricky CSV imports as well. After that, the web-only UI lacks a native mobile app as well. Troublefreetool.com notes it's a steep learning curve for non-techies, and transfers between accounts can be clunky. So, is it worth it? Well, it's a gem for privacy buffs and coders who want free, customizable budgeting. But for casual users, they might find it simpler. But casual users might find actual budget simpler. So, try the demo and figure out for yourself if you want to use it or not. If you guys have any questions, share below, like and subscribe. See you soon.